Thank you so much.
Ms. Lloyd, Brian Smith with the Dream Pat Podcast.
Hello.
Your filmography appears to be drawn toward strong female lead characters.
Yes.
Is that what drew you to this film?
Very much so.
Yeah.
Well, this is a very different film to the films I have made before. I've been working all the way through my career to get back down from a big... I've had a very strange start to my career. I started with a very big budget. Now I've been trying to work down to a small budget, and I finally got there.
Yeah.
Some people might think is a little counterintuitive.
So do you find that there's a challenge still today for women directors and producers in the film industry?
There's a challenge for women in all fields to get heard. And I think there's a particular challenge where money's at stake. I think that it's easier for women to get work in the low-budget indie world than to get their hands on the big bucks.
The Mamma Mia's.
Yeah,
right. Well done. Well, thank you for your time.
Thanks so much.
All right.